Shopping is different in Italy. When you find something you want to buy and the shopkeeper tells you how much, you pay, right? Wrong. You say you are unsure. You look, you handle, you wonder, you frown, you dwell on what is poor. Too big, too little, too orange, too brown. You tell him that you think you see a crack. He tells you it is just the old shellac. You wander near the glasses, maybe once or maybe twice. You wait until it's closing time and then you ask the price. You say, how much is it? He says, inexpensive. You, what is inexpensive? He, only 20 million. That is 20,000, yes. But for you, I make it less. Will you make it 1 million? No, I make it 10 million. 2 million. 10 million. 4 million. 9 million. 5, 8, 6, 7, 6, 8. All right, say, let me think it over. I'll come back another day. You start to tell your shopkeeper. You go into the street. And if he follows, then that signals his defeat.